It's been a while since nagsama-sama ulit kami. Bumiyahe kami ng from Manila to Angeles. So diyan kami mag-start sa bahay nila Morph. And diyan na lang kami nag-breakfast prepared ng kanyang may bahay. Siyempre, pray muna for protection bago nga. Discipline ng ride namin is more of a touring, bikepacking. Before pa, ganyan na talaga ginagawa namin. So, marami na kami pinagsama ang mga rides like Banawe, Sagada, Baguio, Baler. Camping-camping na talaga since ang karamihan sa amin. From mountaineer na naging biker o biker na naging mountaineer. Original plan namin is mag-Maribeles loop. So, let's see kung kakayanin. First time ko din gagawa ng video kasama sila. So, purpose nito is para may balikan kami at mapanood sa future.
Sobre.
Angelica, fresh buko juice. So we're here in where are we?
Ay, thank you brother. Thank you brother po. Halo. Init, Brad. Init. Non-stop ano eh, no? Non-stop flats. Patag-patag lang eh.
Ilang araw na kuha ba? Araw na kayo mabiyay po?
Hindi. Day one pa lang namin yun. Nagkaibigan kami dyan sa ano? Sa Angeles. Then, dyan kami nag-start sa Angeles. Tapos ilip kami na Maribeles.
Sa Morong po yung nabas sa Saudi.
Hindi ko alam eh.
Alam ka pa sudik
na Maribeles. Tapos camping kami dun sa Maribeles.
Kalalaki beach po yata.
Ha?
Kalalaki beach.
Ayos, ayos. Sige kayo, saan kayo?
Kauwi na po.
Sige ah.
Dinalupian din.
Ah, dinalupian din. Ayos, ayos. Thank you man ah. Nakawala na akong pag-asa kanina eh. Kala ko namamalik mata lang ako nakikita ko kasama ko eh.
Ah, pinapag-drop niyo po yan.
Oo.
Advice lang din, nagra-ride, hydrate lang ng hydrate and as much as possible, lagay nyo ng ice.
Good!
Bro, check!
Pwede ba mag-plug yan?
Pwede ba mag-plug dyan? Ano na kami?
Ano na kayo?
Gatorade.
Yung may sinasabi ng 7-Eleven kayo?
Eh, wala pa nga eh.
Wala nga eh. Habang naghihintay kami, nag-akit ba ba kami ni Mato dyan?
Doon, sa bahay. Yeah, no, sa sabi ko sa ito, kasi muno eh.
Nakatatlo kami.
Part na pagkatapos namin umahon ng napakainit eh pababa na, so Andy, pababa naman ito going to Subic. Around 1 PM, dumating kami dyan sa park. So, dyan na lang kami magla-lunch. Dyan na lang kami magpapahupa ng init. Napakainit.
Nasagot na kami sa ano? Sa Pure Gold Subic.
Subic na
ba? Yeah, of course, since we are in Subic, we need to speak in English.
So, we just arrived here.
Yeah, there you go.
Pure Gold. Oh,
yeah. There you
duty
go.
Free yeah. In Subic along the pole.
There you go.
And we're here currently outside SNR and we're gonna eat our lunch, our late lunch.
Yes. What can you say, my friend? Do you panic when English?
No!
No,
it's organic.
Go. Hey!
All set. Let's go.
There's a rhythm and rush these days, but the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you tonight, hold you close till the morning light. The morning watch the new day rise. To stay alive. The way I feel is the way I write. Listen like the thoughts of the man who lies. There is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day.
So puro pa baba. Nasa
umakyat na tayo sa sea level. Sobrang init na daw.
Ayaw na.
And so nag-advance kami ni Mato dito sa Morong. Nauna kami dalawa para mag-scout ng ano, spot. To. Yaman no. Ng spot na nakausap, negative. Sayang, ganda pa naman oh. Daming sabitan ng hamok. Ayaw pa nila magpapasok ng hindi tiga bataan. Safe na. Daming spot.
So yan, ang aming dinner. Fried chicken.
Fried KFC. Chicken. KFC.
Tapos yan, burner, tsaka burner. Walang may isa lang. Walang may isa lang.
Tatapat mo siya, tapos ibabagsak mo.
I-cover mo yung paliwanag.
What's up, dude? Pare Chong!
Palengke, diretso. Palengke. Dito lang start. Mike, nasa tayo ngayon?
We're still here in Morong Bataan, but in front of Loling Plus. I don't know how it's read.
Hutean.
Hutean? Yeah, Hutean.
Special lot.
Yan na yung mga menu nila. Tapos yung special is yung banh mi tsaka kuchu. Kuchu. Shade.
Yung tawa mo, parang layo-layo mo pa.
Sa Bagak, papuntang highway. Palatan si Mor.
May lock? Kailangan ko bang i-explain sa'yo?
May nagsas ka pa eh.
dito na yung naging last regroup namin. And after nyan, dire-diretso na kami hanggang Dinalupihan. Then Angeles na. What to expect in this route? Maraming patag and maraming lusong and ang dami ring ahon, and expect the weather na mainit tapos biglang umulan.
Okay, ilang kilometro na lang babalik ng Angeles sa bahay nila Morph. So safe na kami. Unfortunately, di namin nagawa yung Maribeles killer loop dahil talagang in-underestimate namin and mahaba pala talaga. Tapos na ang ride. Thank you. God bless you all.